Well, I can feel my seat breaking my bones and stretching out through my skin. They poison the world, rest of my life. They're climbing the walls of my throat and then slitting the wrists of my teeth. Oh, I will hold my head on straight. I don't need light to guide my way. Something in you that is missing in me. A molecular makeup that's making you wake up, those learning to sleep. But in the eyes of the lost, there's no need to be found. There's just those who roam freely, those voluntarily bound. But I will hold my head up high. I don't need eyes to lead the blind.
Sarah hanging out up there. Unfortunately, our other cat Cooper's a little camera shy. We actually live in an old mill building that was converted into apartments, so I have these luxurious, like, foot-deep windowsills to work with. It's all out of 3/4-inch plywood except for the 2x4 wedges on each side, which just gave me a parallel surface to attach it to. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and also follow me on Instagram.